match with each other, but here we go. Ice Climbers versus Wolf.
And I know nothing about this matchup.
So I'm gonna guess like it is with every Ice Climber match.
I'm probably actually going to get up here for you.
No one wants to deal with a pack of Eskimos, so he's just gonna run like the wind all day. Actually, if you think about it, we've got this might actually happen in real life. We have Eskimos hunting down the wolves up north, and that's exactly what we're gonna see today. But this wolf knows how to fight back. Us being Kane. But again, yeah, we've got pretty much the way I read it is Kane's just gonna get that percent lead and just camp forever. And then, well, just have to camp forever anyways. Gets grabbed and does not continue. All right, here it is. Will he get
here? I'm gonna go check on the bracket.
All right, we've got Hilt leaving, so it's just me, guys. You have to deal with it, I suppose. Got the re-grab, and there's our first kill. Not looking good for Kane. But then again, as we all know, it's Ice Climbers. Just like now, you never know when Nana just is going to fall. And will it happen now? Now it looks like, oh, it waits for the stutter, and there it is, our next kill with Kane. Okay. Looks like I have to go play a match myself. I will return, assuming they let me back on. I think they should. We'll see what happens, but continue enjoying the stream, and we'll find out. All right, bye.